Developing a constant kick is very important for freestyle, but making sure it's narrow will also be something to focus on. Why do it? A narrow, consistent flutter kick helps with the stabilization of the body, as well as adding propulsion. Making sure this all happens without creating any additional drag is the real point. How to do it? We'll use two tools in this. First, start by putting a band around the thighs, just above the knees. If the band is too loose, have the swimmer move it higher on her thighs. It's very important the swimmer continues to focus on a constant kick with the band on. Another standard tool to help this is a pole buoy. Have the swimmer put on the pole buoy, but continue focusing on the kick. If you have both tools, have the swimmer put on the pole buoy and the band, wrapping the band around the leg where the pole buoy is. And the swimmer can now kick with a bit more force without worrying about either tool falling off. How to do it really well, the fine points. By moving these tools around the legs, the swimmer can focus on using different parts of the legs for the kick. This variation from mid-thigh to just above the knees will also change the balance point through the torso and demands the swimmer continues to think about how to implement a constant, narrow flutter kick.